listen,
if someone gives you an apartment, would you move out from here?
At least it's going to be warm, and you know, we can sleep out in the yard or something. But at least it's going to be
he would. Whether to do that. Right in now, my case, I got other plans.
It's still freezing out here.
But today, if they gave him the keys to the apartment today, he'd be in the apartment today.
Why wouldn't you?
Because I have other plans. And I kind of rather not talk about it. But I do have something in a couple weeks. And, you know, kind of like a job.
The main thing I want to put across is
I'll be busy this summer. And I'll be working.
The advocates and the volunteers.
And but I'm just hanging out until then.
Since this happened.
Let me put it this way. I'm a seasonal worker.
Even before this happened.
What do you do in the summer?
I'm a.
Most of us have been. I wish I could. It really irks me that I have to set.
I'm a mechanic and electrician. And it's seasonal work for me. I only work in the summertime.
I'm good at that. I don't think they pay you for jacking your jaw.
But,
right?
But
yeah, right.
But like I said, most of us, we've already had, like I said, two people already got a place. He's working on his place. I believe he's working on his place, but that's kind of a process. It takes 40 to 45 days, you know, and it's a process to, you know, the social worker have been come. He's, you know, he's got some good social worker people to talk to him and help him get a place, you know. Cool.